Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha at runway 13 ready for takeoff IFR to Baltimore.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha cleared for takeoff runway 13.
Cleared for takeoff runway 13 Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha. To 126.45 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha. Departure Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is climbing through 1,100 feet for 9,000 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha departure continue as planned. Altimeter 29.99. Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha, you are 55 miles north. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect Vector's ILS runway 28 approach.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect Vector's ILS runway 28 approach Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
12,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 12,000 feet Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha. X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is at 9,000 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha New York Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.99. Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha, contact Potomac approach on 128.7.
Going to 128.7 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha. Potomac approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha is climbing through 9,100 feet for 12,000 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Potomac approach, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.99.
Maintain 2,000 feet Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Contact Baltimore Tower on 119.4.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Tower on 119.4 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha. Baltimore Tower Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha 15 miles east inbound ILS runway 28 approach.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Alpha Baltimore Tower. Cleared ILS runway 28 approach. Altimeter 29.99 wind 162 at 17.
ILS runway 28 approach Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
121.9 for Giant Tree 729. cleared to land runway 28. Wind 242 at 10.
Cleared to land runway 28 Cessna Golf Sierra Alpha.
Contact ground on 121.9.